Hi, in this video we are going to create a lovely house, so let's follow these steps.
First we are going to create a semicircle over here, like this. After that, just create a triangle shape over here. And now here, curve both the side. And here, make a door by making an invert U. Again, create an invert U. After this, here, we just need to repeat the same shape again. So, like this, join it. Create a window over here. Here we're going to create a sun by making a semicircle shape. Here, two standing lines, one sleeping line, two standing lines and one sleeping line. Here, create some flowers. You can create flowers by your own choice also. Create an oval kind of a shape over here. We can create some random stones. Create flowers. Create some leaves. Create more stones. After this, we are going to color it. Here I'm gonna use for the background this turquoise blue. Here we're going to use green color. as a background, and here we're going to use yellow color. You just need to create one more circle inside the circle, one smaller, that's all you need to create. After this, we are going to take orange color. We will do it over here, outline it. Now here we're going to use red color, outline it. Now we're gonna do yellow color here, blue color here, again blue color over here, red color here, and orange color over here. Now you can do any color where we have made flowers, it's up to you. And here we're gonna use gray color for the stones. So as we have completed our coloring, now we are going to use our charcoal pencil and we're gonna just outline our whole sketch. So let's start. Thank you. Here you can create any kind of design that is up to you. So what I'm creating, basically I'm just making this shape, then this here, that's all. Creating lines between them. Just create some dots. So now we are going to use some white color. Just create some dots. Make a curve and just a circle, or I can say spiral. And that's it. So we have almost completed our work.